Hello, I'm Isaac, a classical musician and dancer from Sydney. I'm going to be watching and listening to Bridge Over Troubled Water by Jacob Collier. Now, I will say off the rip, if you are able to listen to this song from beginning to end without pausing, there's probably something wrong with you. You should probably go get that checked out because this is artistry at its finest in the musical realm. Let's go.
When you're weary, feeling small, and tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I am by your side when times get tough.
Way he's laid it and built it makes it feel like he really is just like kind of painting you. It's like he's like pulling you along for the journey, but it's all very smartly done underneath, you know, the main character per se, who is just over the top giving, absolutely giving, but supported by, you know, I think so far they've only, it sounds like they've only used oohs and ahs and those kinds of things. Which is really smart, because you don't need to just go bang off the riff, you know? Ooh. Shift, that key change, lifting you into the, you know, you've just gone through all of this big painting brush strokes, and then Jacob just softly gets you to here and just lifts you just a little bit, and then in comes the velvet smoothness of John Legend. Music really, really moves you. If you really listen to music, and it's really good music, music really, really takes you on a journey. And I feel like this is the epitome of, rather than just watching something and it's like, whoa, that was amazing. I perceived that from like back here. I feel like you're in the music, moving within the music with him, which is really, really cool.
And out, when you're on the street, when evening falls.
What's really cool in this part is it feels like John Legend is kind of sailing over the top, and then it kind of just feels like there's air, and then under the air is like the warm undercurrent that's kind of like, you know, the fire of the like air balloon or whatever that's just bubbling underneath it to like keep it going. I love that. There is only what sounds like lower register voices here as well, because it just paints the velvetness of John Legend over the top, who is a very big contrast to the voice we just had beforehand.
Yeah, baby, Lord, I could reach.
Woo! Oh, how does he just his but so nice, so much nicer than that. Oh. Kind of reminds me of it kind of reminds me of old school Disney-esque kind of music. It's beautiful. Tori Kelly just gliding smoothly. You've had all the painted brush strokes building up of the previous one at the end of the John Legend. And then now the layers kind of started to peel back, and then this just goes. Oh, here we go. Beautiful chord. I've got chills. Ooh. Ooh. Oh God. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. I have so many chills going up my spine right now. I need to, I need to calm down for a second. Otherwise, this is going to be wildly unhealthy for my body. I got to go back a little bit. Oh, most replay. There you go. This is what I meant when I said if you're able to listen to the whole thing from the beginning to the end without pausing in one go, there's probably something wrong with you. Oh my gosh. One of the things I absolutely love about this song, even with all those riffs and things happening at the end, the way that he supports it underneath and his choice of, you know, the way he moves his progressions and stuff underneath all the riffs as well, kind of, you know, once again, taking you on that journey, but kind of like showing you the steps as Tori Kelly just like flies down them. The way that the chords and stuff move underneath it is just, oh, divine. And I think that's what people mean when they say that Jacob really is a true artist, as in painter of music, as in scientist of frequencies. How many songs out there have you listened to don't really immerse you in the actual music? I feel like I'm a part of the music, and I can feel the music moving around me. It moves me. I can get really technical with it if I wanted to, from my classical music background. But honestly, as I listen to songs and things on this channel and dance and stuff like that, I really just wanna just enjoy it, especially if it's something like Jacob Collier, because Jacob Collier music is unlike many others. Is there anyone that you can think of that is similar to Jacob Collier? I doubt there is. I can't think of any. But this was truly, truly, truly a musical masterpiece. And a journey. Wow. Thank you, Jacob.